Hello everyone, and welcome back to Maneater. I'm Rasiak, I'm Ranyakuma. I don't know, for this series probably. Let's see what else we can find in this area, shall we? Oh yeah, I need to find the lake grotto for this area, don't I? Which is probably that. Reaching that. Not even close. I should probably have just marked that on the map. You know, at least I have a better idea of what I'm looking for.
The artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals.
Sounds about... Oh, hey, a thingy. Doesn't seem like I can break that just yet. This does, however, seem like a way.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
So, time to mutate? Can't really improve that yet. And I don't have any other of those, but I can upgrade this. Ooh, that's nice.
Several grouper have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers.
That's an interesting theory. guess we're gonna find out. Where was the way out again? Easy enough. Kill, but the group I won't kill. Ooh. Hello, you.
We appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever.
Huh.
This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
It's probably useful. Maybe. Am I even going the right way? Maybe. Okay, it does not seem to be completely dead. Or something. Ah, yes, this does seem to be the right. Now I just need to find more groupers. Are they down here? Okay. lot of catfish here.
Semi-edible detritus.
Ow.
Remains of the shark will be fodder for worms, bacteria, and other small creatures that dine on the dead.
So close. I wonder if I keep my level. I hope so.
Here, it's difficult to miss humans' impact on the natural world.
Do keep my level and stuff. Whoa. The weapons from the doors. That would be convenient. Well, now I guess I'll have to manage with this.
Stalking shark is a mysterious ballet governed by unknowable agencies.
I guess that's a word for it. Am I in the wrong spot again? Yeah, okay. Back.
have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. The Gulf Coast has one of the richest and most diverse ecosystems on the planet.
Let's see if I can open that grate or something. Not exactly what I was looking for, but I grab it.
Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
It doesn't seem to be the same place. Yeah, it doesn't. So now I need to actually find a way out. Boy, isn't that gonna be fun. I am so lost, I think, probably.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Few alligators. Oh, come on. Not even trying to. Something to eat, something to eat, something to eat. Why are there so many alligators here? Fine, I get it, I'm leaving. For now. That's it. That's that quest done. That requires me to be an adult. Can I get that thing? Maybe. No. I did see an albino group right there, so I should probably grab that. Since they do seem a bit right there. I'm gonna go back to base.
Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm.
That one's gonna be a bit more costly. More sonar! Look, I like the sonar, okay? Alright, so... that should be doable.
Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
I'm supposed to go that way.
Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize.
I mean, not wrong. Ooh. Oh, first. Like, I'm trying to kill some humans. Can you leave me alone for a bit? Thank you.
The fear of sharks, a common fear, is called salaciophobia, or more popularly, galeophobia.
can you try to fuck you?
Shark Hunter's trust to convince them we were not insurance investigators questioning their disability claims. Scourge of the Swampland, Bayou Willie.
Hello there. That doesn't seem like a very good hunting, don't you think?
The situation has escalated, and the price on the shark's head has risen.
Bioelectric, huh?
On the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before kickoff. Shark's cartilage can now be exported to Hong Kong, Taiwan, Singapore, and other exotic ports of call.
Oh well, at least it doesn't really stop mission progress.
Dead Horse Lake plays host to the city's working poor, who come despite its frequent water quality alerts.
more stuff here too. Like that.
Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers. Barracudas are a high-risk food for Ciguatera poison, but only a few months out of the year. What months those are is anybody's guess.
Yeah, I am not making it there.
The threats to our ocean seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires.
Can I get to whatever that is? I mean, there's that, but I already found that. Oh, it's behind the grate, of course. Oh well, I'm just gonna find a human to kill.
Kinda regular there, Flamingo Joe's. If you say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarec that don't have me on their do not serve list.
An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
Nice. This. What the hell is that? Good for now. That way. That's my infamy anyway. Well, I killed that one, so I guess there's that. Story complete. Alright, we seem to be almost there.
Not a shark's favorite food stuff, but they will eat it whenever it's deemed necessary.
Why is it not necessary? Really, Barracuda, trying to steal my loot now?
Shark attack too often provokes Port Clovis locals into killing every swimming creature along the coast.
I mean, I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural habitat.
Just saying.
shark is hurt. At this point, it needs to focus on self-care, such as meditation or at-home spa treatments. It's a shame that human and shark must so often meet as enemies.
Well, that seems like a pretty good idea. What even is this? Probably that.
The bartender life in Bobby Bojangles.
Well, that was quick.
Despite increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.
Let's head back down here. And see if this leads anywhere nice.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Not exactly what I was looking for.
I'd like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
What am I even supposed to go next? I understand. No, that is what I'm supposed to go.
Will now be divvied up, with parts of her body sold as conversation piece curios.
That's That's kind of amusing.
Any body of water saturated with sewage or slaughterhouse wastes can be quite appealing to sharks.
Joe upgrade, let's see. Oh, I'm a tin. Wait, I've been a tin. Whatever. Interesting. What even is my max HP? I could technically upgrade the sonar again. I cannot upgrade that anymore. Oh wait, yes I can. I can't really do much about that. So that would increase how many stone counters I give at that time. That would probably be really useful, but I don't have the stuff here right now. That's pretty nice. Give me more HP for now. It's not like I have any other upgrades I can take. Okay. Let's go here. There don't seem to be any other way out, so I guess I might as well craft that again. I've been at this a while, haven't I? Anyway, I hope you all have fun. And we'll see you next time. Well, I'll try to kill some more humans, I suppose. So, the usual.